Hi, everybody. Using the hair cam to make sure. I always double check. My hair looks funny. So I got this new haircut, just breaking it in. And
using the hair cam to make sure. I always double check.
Tonight we've starting the evening with a fine jazz pianist who needs no breaking in, of course. That's Bob Davis. And he was not breaking in. We let him in the front door. I see Justin Jopp is out there. Looking good, Justine. How are things out on the lot tonight? Of course, Bob Davis is a old favorite of the Lounge Cadets at home. He's been with Lounge Academy for a long time, we're glad to say. Well, I'm gonna let you enjoy Bob Davis here. Thank you.
how it goes. So here's Howard. I don't know your songs, and I'm not going to sing because you don't want to scare off the whole Lounge Academy
Bobby,
here.
I would love to hear you sing.
No, you wouldn't. We could do Alvin and Chipmunk sing the Beatles. That was the best Beatles record ever, really. Alvin and Chipmunk sing the Beatles. Next CD.
Welcome to Lounge Academy, ladies and gentlemen. It's great to have you here today. I'm speaking in a very low tone because it'll make Bob Davis's playing seem more important. Bob's in the middle of a beautiful medley set of jazz improvisations. I'll let you listen. Thank you.
orange and cheeseburger?
Bob Davis. Yeah, Bob Davis. I think we talked him into another number out of him. We'll see. Well, we'll see from there. But it's great to see so many show business names in the audience tonight. It's kind of a hangout Lounge Academy is. It's kind of a showbiz for showbiz. Wouldn't you say so? President of WBIG.TV, Ryan Lysaus?
I would say so.
See? All right, I'm going to let the audience listen to Bob Davis here. Bob Davis, ladies and gentlemen. I can hear the home audience clapping like crazy, right? Give me some thumbs up for Bob Davis out there, ladies and gentlemen. Some thumbs up and hearts and smiley faces. He deserves all of them for that set. Yeah, that's right, Barbara Fisher. Barbara Fisher, I'm going to try an experiment. You can tell me if it works. I'm going to change a setting.
Yeah, no, it's like
changing a setting.
I'm
going to go with the automatic volume level control for the first time ever. It's a less professional way to do things, but I just want to see if it works. How do you follow Bob Davis? At least he didn't do any magic beyond the magic he did with his fingers on the keys. He's a magician, too. Well, we got out of the gate so quick tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Let me know what, Barbara Fisher, let me know if you want any certain camera angles. Like, if you like one of these four and you'd like it blown up for a little while, just let me know which one you want. Or if you like the split, tell me that. I just tuned the piano yesterday, Bob Davis. Does sound better. You really need it. You're too generous as always, Barbara Fisher. Got a great guest list tonight. I never know what to expect, as you know, as the regulars know. The producers don't. They don't tell me who's lined up for the show, and I sit here and I'm amazed every week. I saw Bob Davis when he was walking. I was on the sidewalk, and he was coming the other way. Heading toward our place, and I go, those son of a guns, they got Bob Davis. Fantastic. And we met right at the donut booth outside. The profile. Why is that on? Mysterious. The profile. Okay, that's the corner shot. We'll go for that. How's that, Barbara Fisher? Barbara Fisher. We're so glad she's here with us tonight. What state are you in tonight? North Carolina, did you say last time? Technical thing here. Let's find out what's going on. No, there we go. Something started playing in the background there. Really weird that it did that. Maybe we'll pick something randomly out of this book that's in front of me to start off the night with. You always like to start off the night with something that expresses the way I'm thinking about the audience we have tonight. I think this does. I've got a crush on you. Sweetie pie, I that'll be amazing, Barbara. That's a, looking forward to meeting you. Cause I've got a crush on you, Barbara Fisher. All day and all night time, hear me sigh. I never had the least bit notion that I could fall with so much emotion. Could you cool? Would you care for a cunning cottage we could share? The world will pardon my mush, Hanakana. I've got a crush, my baby, on you. Again. We're gonna have to play Heather on the Hill tonight. Somebody finds it for me. I don't know if we got it in any of the books. How's it go again, Mary? Put it in my ear. Like the heather on the hill. Wait around. Yeah. When he changed.
when you tax. Say it's good. Every star out in Hollywood seem to give it a try. So why shouldn't I? Shouldn't
I?
Thank you, Alan. Starting off with a flowers round. Got a really all-star crew here tonight. Teach you some new songs tonight.
Yes.
We're going to introduce you, Heather, to the Great American Songbook. That's what they call it now, because they didn't used to call it when these songs were just songs of the day. Or
the regular old songbook.
It was the regular old songbook. Reno's got it all.
I did it again.
When somebody loves you, it's no good unless she loves you. Thank you, Barbara Fisher. Heather, when somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you. All the way. Happy to be near you when you need someone to cheer you. How deep it goes, if it's real. When somebody needs you, it's no good unless she needs you. All the way through the good and lean years, all those in between years. Who knows where this road will lead us? Only a fool would say, if you let me love you, I'm sure I'm gonna love you. Marino with a beer, beautiful girl, a beautiful cheeseburger in his mouth, and a piano. This is just, what more can we want?
Chicken.
He's eating chicken. He's behaving. Good thing this Barry's watching me. He's eating chicken, Barry. Barry's a doctor. We gotta watch what we do around here. Come on, Barry.
This one's called All Night Tomorrows. Jimmy Van Heusen. Marino knows it. Marino, help me teach Heather these songs. She's too young to know them. We'll make you familiar with them. Today, I may not have a thing at all, except for just a dream or two. I've got lots of plans for tomorrow. All my tomorrows belong to you. Right now, it may not seem like spring at all.
That's for sure.
We're drifting and the laughs are few. I've got lots of rainbows planned for tomorrow. All my tomorrows belong to you. No one knows better than I that love keeps passing me by. That's fate. But with you there by my side, I'll soon be turning the tide. Can't wait. As long as I've got arms that cling at all, it's you that I'll be clinging to. All the dreams I dream, beg and borrow. Some bright tomorrow, they all come true. All my bright tomorrows belong to you. Jimmy Van Heusen and Sammy Kahn, a couple of great writers. Were you doing this one yesterday? The Jazzers know that song. Jack Horoho says, hi, he's still in Florida, batting down the hatches. Protect the donut booth. Yeah, you know. With all these storm warnings, I feel like hightailing that booth back to its crib. Oh, you notice a difference? It was way overdue. Yeah, it needed it. I didn't realize how bad it was until I started tuning in. One for Gary Marino that he requested.
Oh, and he left.
So is it over?
Your body.
Well, he's there. I see him. He's back in the untelevised corner. Well, I hope you fared okay, Jack Burrow. Yeah, it is. It's a great, great group tonight, Russ Renfola. Holman tune. I'm sentimental, so I walk in the rain. I've got some habits even Angela can't explain. Could start for the corner, turn up in Spain. Why try to change me now? I'll sit and I'll daydream. I've got daydreams galore. Cigarette ashes, there they go on the floor. I'll go away weekends. Why try to change me now? Why can't I be more conventional? People talk, people stare, so I try. That's not for me, 'cause I can't see. My kind of crazy world, go passing me by. So let people wonder, let them laugh, let them frown. You know I love you till the moon's upside down. Don't you remember I was always your clown? Why try to change me? Why try to change me? Why try to change me now? Cy Coleman. Thanks, everybody. Thanks, Heather. Heather, have you been like introduced to Barry yet?
No.
Well, Heather, Barry.
I actually have.
I mean, properly.
Yes, I have.
All right, just want to make sure.
I love Barry.
She likes you. I could tell. She's not faking it. People love Barry. That's the effect he has on people. When he's not selling them open. It's Justine Jop, ladies and gentlemen. And Bill King's out there too. Good evening, Bill King. Nice to see you, sir. Hope everything is great and loungy for you. Thanks, Barbara. We love our Friday nights with you. We really mean that. Here's to many more. It's Justine Jop. She just came from the car lot. She sells Ford all day long. They walk in, they have no idea they're buying a car today. It's Justine Jop. Ladies and gentlemen, she knows how to sell a car with that smile. She'll take you around, she'll let you drive for a mile. And then when you're done, she'll sell you an extended warranty. She's Justine Jop. And she's here with you and me. At Lounge Academy. Justine Jop. Hey, Justine Jop. She went home. Thank you, sir. She went home. You got home, right? You went from the car dealer to home. She got back in the Ford. Came all the way to Lounge Academy. She almost forgot she was booked to we'll do a walk-on tonight. Amy's out there. Nice to see you, Amy. Say hi to the kitties for me. Tina's checking in from Florida. I'm so glad you're here, Tina. Stick around as best you can. I know you got a busy schedule. Take us with you. Better when you don't, right, Tina?
That's a big book.
There's so much paperwork in show business, Heather.
Number 564, page 564.
Here's one for Heather and Bill King for the pilots out there in the audience. Bill owns his own airplane, does his own maintenance. the audience can't believe that Shanice is in the country and she came straight to Lounge Academy, her home base. This is ground zero, you know. Heather seems to get along with everybody just fine, doesn't she? Everybody likes each other here in Lounge Academy, that's right. Come fly with Heather. Let's fly away. This is for Bill King. You can use some exotic boots. There's a bar and far Chippewa Street. Come fly with me. Let's fly down to Peru. By my land, there's a one-man band, a toot-a-toot. Up there, where the air is rarefied, we'll just glide, starry-eyed. Up there, I'll be holding you so near. You may hear angels cheer. Weather-wise, it's such a lovely day. Say the word, we'll beat the bird at Acapulco Bay. Perfect for a flying honeymoon, they say. Come fly with me, come fly with Bill King. Another Jimmy Van Heusen and Sammy Kahn song. That seems to be like a trend tonight.
Hey, Howard, three of us are like bonding here. So you need to play something for my house.
Okay. It's wonderful to have you here tonight.
This one.
Here's a nice one. Here's everybody's toasting with their wine tonight. Their wine and roses. Days of wine and roses. These are the days of wine and roses, aren't they? Like a child in play. Harry's got his hands full over there. Meadow and door, frozen door. A door marked nevermore. It wasn't there before. Just a passing breeze, filled with memories of a golden smile introduced me to the days of wine and roses and you. Just a passing breeze, filled with memories of a golden smile that introduced me to the days of wine and roses and you. Henry Mancini and Johnny Mercer. So, a couple of ringers like that. Richie Sellers is in the house somewhere, ladies and gentlemen. Nice to see you, Rich.
How are you? Major pie.
Wow, it's like the Three Stooges. Wow, that's nice, Rich. I didn't know you could do stuff like that.
Strawberry yogurt and whipped cream.
Wow. Sounds great. Let's bust that puppy open. How's your daughter's? How's your daughter doing with her career? See, I knew that was you. I didn't recognize you. Nelson, what? No, I know. I just didn't. Nobody. I didn't put it together. Nobody said anything. It's great to see you. That was 2004.
So she was still in college, or just an airlock.
Yeah, she was.
Got the principal position at
Wow. Wow, congratulations. No kidding. Wow, fantastic. Yeah, well, I don't blame you.
We have a chance to talk to you about my youngest.
Really? Wow. Whatever you're doing over there, it's working. This heart of mine. This goes out to all the heart surgeons in the audience. He's too preoccupied. Heart of mine was doing very well. The world was fine as far as I could tell. Suddenly I met you and I dreamed of gay amour. And I woke up singing sentimental overture. This heart of mine is dancing gaily now. I taste the wine of real romancing now. This crazy world has taken on a wonderful design. As long as life endures, it's yours, this heart of mine. This heart of mine. Hi, Heather. Who put her up to that, Helen? He's the front instigator. Hi, Christine. Yeah, we're all still here. What else? course we're here. Come on down, Christine. You're late. You're supposed to be here for a walk-in. Town before it's too late, my love. Get out of town, be good to me, please. Why wish me out? Why not retire to a farm? Turn to the charm the birds off the tree. Touch too much. The thrill when we meet. Darling, we're cutting me down. On your mark, get set. Get out of town. Yeah, it's working a little too well. Love songs are really sinking into some of the people here tonight. That's what they do. It's guaranteed to work. Just disappear. I care for you much too much. Angel, when you are near, close to me, dear, we touch too much. The thrill when we meet is so very sweet. Darling, it's getting me down. On your mark, get set.
Get out of town.
Get out of town. Thank you, everybody. What a great show business group we have here tonight.
Yeah, you have
no. I just enjoy it.
Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Okay. Would you like some bread?
Janice, what do you want to do tonight, music-wise? I mean. Oh, you did bring some. Good. She brought. Yeah. Let me see what you brought. A few. They're demanding you at home. Yeah, we're having a good time, Greg Barone. How about you? Are you lounging along with us? You got your cocktail and your pet? That as we shook hands, she was just Miss Coins to me. Then I said, Miss Coins, you're a girl who understands. I'm a man who must be free. And all at once I lost my breath. All at once was scared to death. All at once I own the earth and I own the sky. Now I've met Miss Jones. And we'll keep on meeting till we die. Miss Jones and I.
Thank you.
met Miss Jones, and we'll keep on meeting till we die. Miss Jones and I, and all of you, it's a big date. We're at the Lounge Academy. You're watching on WBIG.TV with John Jano out there. There. Bring some charts over here. Come on, Janice. She's getting shy all of a sudden. She's been. Oh, that's even better. Yeah, come on over. We got a big, big surprise for everybody out there. This is good. This is baby. Not only is she in the country on a limited engagement, she brought her music. This is Janice, ladies and gentlemen.
Yeah.
She even has the website, Janice.com. She's got it. Janice.
No,
she does. She didn't think anything of it. I'm going, you have Janice.com.
You know, when I was growing up, there were never those little trinkets that had my name on it, and I always felt left out, you know.
Oh, yeah.
There was Jennifer, and there was Jan, and there was all the things, but not Janice. But now, this is in the realm of it gets better, right? Now I own the domain, Janice.com. Payback.
I had to change my name to Howard Goldman because I had HowardGoldman.com. It was
Well. God. Thank you.
Oh. Thank you.
To say hi to Git.
Ooh, Howard.
Lounge Cadet Git is out there. I'd like to say hi. It's great to have you out there watching, Gretchen. Diane Elizabeth, hi. Long time. It's been a week. Now I have to get into the key.
You can do it in your key.
Oh, wow. Jeannie's is so flexible.
I am, actually.
Yeah, let's do it.
I get it.
Holding a glass of wine instead of a mic, ladies and gentlemen.
You know.
This is Janice. Janice.com.
Bravo,
merci.
Rich Sellers, you guys haven't met?
No.
Yeah, Rich Sellers, Janice, I've known each of you for a long time. Is that loud enough? Do a little mic check.
Wait.
Okay. Is it loud enough? It's loud enough if you sing it that way, it'll be loud enough.
I will.
A lot of people are like,
no, I'm acquainted.
She has a doctorate in SM58. She's got all kinds of, she's got more degrees than Barrett. I'm going to turn it off. I just don't. We want to hear Janice at home, don't we? Diane and Gretchen? Okay, I'll play the last line of that. Well, the verse is here. I was just playing the end of the verse.
You
Barbara Fisher, that's Janice.com. She has her own website, Janice.com. People are asking about you. Diane and Barbara Fisher.
Hello.
Diane
Hello.
Elizabeth. They're sisters. And they're in show business. We got a lot of talent in the room tonight. Sit around, everybody. Oh, yeah. Barry's going to do a little surgery for us. He's going to remove that. Do some back surgery. Bob Davis is back. Speaking of back, how about it, Mr. Barry? He goes toward the end. That's why I don't follow him. Stick around, everybody. Barry is up. Everybody loves Barry. Thanks, everybody. Uh-oh.
You better get someone else to handle my job.
This is one.
She gave you the clue to sleep up. Unless you just throw everybody out of it. Nobody else will sleep. How are you doing, brother? Glad to see you.
Thank you.
Living. Nice to meet you.
You're leaving?
Yeah. Thank you. I'll turn around and I'll get a key.
With you, my love, and something there, or?
It's better.
Is it supposed to be there?
Yeah, it's the thing that when you fold it up, it matches that other thing.
Thank you.
they should. People don't do the Mary Poppins songs, so they ought to, because they're really cute. And it's so hip right now.
Thank you. He's funny. His stuff is funny.
You know, I like how in this movie everybody's
kind of
fashion.
Beautiful.
Get this microphone out of here.
That was a joke.
Ready, Richie?
That's right.
The case opener.
But he's
a green bullet. Oh, you still got a green bullet? As long as this doesn't face the PA, at the same time.
Anonymity.
Of the Jews brothers, ladies and gentlemen.
That was Bob Davis, man.
Bob Davis.
Wow.
With Richie Sellers. What a what a combination.
Stay in touch.
Very good. Stop by some Tuesday.
Are you really? Well, I'm not a donut guy.
If you're working out, you
I'm more like a Blitz guy.
He's our bar
donut.
Oh,
nice
meeting you, sir.
Thank you kindly.
Keep him out of trouble.
Great job.
Yeah,
thank
yeah.
you. But I think it's the other way around, but don't tell him.
Can play the blues, can't they, Barry?
Oh, my God. That was amazing.
Yeah.
Really? Do I know this song? if I've heard it, I'll. If I never heard of it, I think. I've never heard this. Maybe somebody requested it. Maybe you did. Sounds like a nice song. Nice evening, guys. Got a loose pin up here. Right here on this E, I discovered yesterday. It's holding pretty good considering. I got to take some corrective measures. Hope it's not developing any cracks. Great song, Barbara. Barbara, I had the craziest dream. It was so real. You ever have a dream that's just so darn real? Bob, I had the craziest dream. Bob Davis, you heading back over to the Pausa Art House? Bob Davis, ladies and gentlemen. I had the craziest dream last night. Yes, I did. Never dreamt it could be, but there you were in love with me. I saw your lips next to mine, so I kissed you. You didn't mind it at all. When I'm awake, such a break never happens. How long can a guy go on dreaming? if there's a chance that you can, then please, we say you do, my baby. Say it and make my crazy dreams come true. Next to mine, you didn't mind it at all. When I'm awake, such a break never happens. How long can a guy go on dreaming? If there's a chance that you care, then please say you do, my baby. Say it and make my crazy dreams come true. Say it and make my crazy dreams all true. I did that one the hard way for you, Nick. You inspired me. So I took chances. Nick, are the stars out tonight? Once again, Harry Warren keeps popping up tonight. How are you, Rich? Did your donuts, your 1901 L's show up today? They were, according to the post office, they were expecting them to show up today. Now just sit and wonder if life is in one big wonder. When you hold me tight, tingling all through, I feel somehow I was doing all right. But I'm doing better than ever now. Better than ever now. Because I'm at Lounge Academy. Thank you, Kathy. It's great this time of night when show business people remain here and unwind. Candles are burning low. Outfit seven or eight times. Around it. Yeah, see? Where you wander, anywhere you go, every day remember how I love you so. In your heart believe what in my heart I know. Forevermore I will wait for you. Michelle Grant. Thanks, everybody. That's an applause mostly for Michelle. It was about within the last 2 weeks we lost him, right? Right?
She died?
I think so, yes.
Oh.
Jeez. Who's going to replace Kay Ballard?
I didn't know she died.
And also Karl Lagerfeld, don't forget him.
Peter York.
He died recently.
Peter York, yeah.
The monkey. Yeah. Double Sevens.
My heart. counts. And if you find you and I mean that last goodbye, then I'm gonna laugh so hard Nick cries.
Woo!
It's a dramatic song. Cy Coleman, no wonder.
Impressive.
He could write. What else, what should we do, Mary? This time of night, this mellow time of night, when we just think back. You ever lie in bed at night when you can't sleep and you think maybe it'll help if you just think of like the most embarrassing things you've ever done?
Yeah. Oh my.
And then you wonder if the people are still alive that witnessed it. You know?
Or even remember it.
Yeah. Or even remember it. It's not about that, but it's the same kind of feeling you get. I was going up trying to find something to give you that feeling of remorse. You know, love lost.
We don't need that.
Right? That's what these songs are about.
I know.
Breakup songs.
Yeah.
Your eyes don't shine. Like they used to shine.
You know you're getting dumped.
Yeah. Good point. Here it comes, right? And the thrill is gone when your lips still kissing her, but it's not working anymore. I'm afraid the masquerade is over. You ever been there, Rich? So is love. And so is love. What they used to mean, they were once inspired, now they're just routine. I'm afraid the masquerade is over. And so is love. And so is love. I guess I'll have to play Hayachi and get myself a clown's disguise and learn to laugh like Pagliacci, with tears in my eyes. You look the same. Gee, you're a lot the same. But my heart says no. No, no. I'm afraid the masquerade is over. It feels so good, man. He's so miserable.
I just got the Dear John letter. That's
a... Oh, I love those pants.
Nice and quick. Like pulling off a Band-Aid. Something to be said for that. These songs are really bipolar, right? It's either like, yay, she loves me, or she just kicked my ass.
Yeah, you're right. Very bipolar.
Right? They're kind of they're bipolar. These songs are either written because things are whoopee, you know, or, yeah, conquest, success, or lost.
Nobody wants to write about an average day.
Yeah.
That's true. Nobody cares about Tuesday.
About Tuesday, yeah, exactly.
Here's one for all the dermatologists. I've got you. I've got you under my skin. I've got you. Craig Ansel's watching live from Florida. Nice to see you, sir. So deep in my heart, you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin. I've tried so not to give in. Myself, self, this affair never could go no so well. Why should I try to persist when, darling, I know so well? I've got you under my skin. Sacrifice anything, come what may, for the sake of having near, in spite of the warming voice. Comes in the night, repeats and repeats in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Use your mentality, wake up to reality. But each time I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin. I've got you under my skin. I've got you subcutaneously. It is. See, you picked it out. You picked out his style. Thanks, everybody.
This is a great, cool, great song.
I must have done something right from the sound of music. Maybe it's in our... Might have to find that one for next week for you, Barbara. She comes up with some great... introduces me to great songs. It's impossible. Tell the sun to leave the sky. It's just impossible. It's impossible. Tell a baby not to cry. It's just impossible. It up for you, Barbara. It's not ready yet. That was a teaser to let you know I'm doing my homework. I didn't forget about it. Right, Janice? Janice is relaxing in a club chair by the fire. Very lounge. Once I went. When I heard you say that I'd be playing solitaire, uneasy in my easy chair, it never entered my mind. Once you told me I was mistaken that I'd awaken with the sun and order a war, choose for one. It never entered my mind. You have won. Once you warned me that if you scorned me, I'd sing a maiden's prayer again and wish that you were there again to get into my hair. Never entered my mind. Who else but Rodgers and Hart? Thank you, Janice and Nick. me tired of you. When stars are tired of gleaming, when I am tired of dreaming, then I'll be tired of you. This I know is true. Grow tired of blowing, grass is tired of growing, then I'll be tired of you. Beyond the years, from daylight till wrong is right, beyond the years, the echo of my only love will still be whispering. I hope not. I hope it's It's just the pins are loose because there's corrections, you know.
Yeah.
I tapped them in a little further and it made it so they're tunable, you know. But it's, I'll tap it in a little harder. It's only a, then there's a few other things you can do. It's not that unusual. Time of night when we're just—it's like quarter to three.
I'm gonna sweep up.
No one in the place but you and me.
I'm gonna sweep up a little bit.
Oh, thank you, Richie.
I gotta hit the dentist tomorrow.
I'll love me only, but don't let me be lonely. You won't believe me, Janice, I love you only, I'd rather be lonely, happy with somebody else. Janice, ladies and gentlemen, night time's the right time for kissing. Nighttime is my time for just reminiscing, regretting instead of forgetting somebody else. There'll be no one unless that someone is you. That's from Whoopi. There was a show called Whoopi, 1928. Sounds like it was pretty risque for 1928. Love walked right in and drove the shadows away. Love walked right in and brought my sunniest day. One magic moment and my heart seemed to know that love said hello, and not a word was spoken. I'd like to thank Nick. Make it tonight special. It's because he's in show business. He knows he's a star. Brought the house down with his number earlier tonight. Nick's not leaving, ladies and gentlemen. He knows how to work the crowd. Teases them. You've been watching Lounge Academy. We do this every Friday night so you can, so you don't have to go out. You can sit home, put your feet up, get all dressed up. We want you to dress like you're in a lounge. Put on a coat and tie. Men, basically, the way I envision this, you know, it's always a work in process. Thanks to you guys helping me make progress with this concept. Janice and Stacy, they made tonight extra special. Yes, yes, they did. She's gonna have a ball in Buffalo for another week and a half. Then she goes back to the wilderness. They don't have any utilities except internet. Right? How do you get internet there? It's like, it's a satellite? Satellite internet. I didn't even know there was such a thing. Oh, they have a transcontinental cable from all this. Oh, wow, that's impressive. Transcontinental cable. Oh, it's right under Janice's house. Good night, everybody. Great people we had tonight. Great talent. Kathy, on a clear day, rise and look around you, and you'll see who you are. On a clear day, how it will astound you that the glow outshines every star. You'll feel part of every mountain, sea, and shore. You hear from far and near a world you've never heard before. On that clear day, on that clear day, sweeping the floor. Things haven't changed in 40 years, like Richie. Me and Richie used to sweep floors together in the early 70s. During the Nixon administration.
Yeah, I remember you were over the night I came.
Yeah, Richie said, come on over, this is important. I didn't really understand it.
I got it on tape.
We're there with Lizzie. Was that your wife's name, Liz?
Yeah.
Liz, right?
Then I wanted to put it on
hope I'm not,
use it.
Hope I'm not digging up.
Yeah.
Things to set them off, right?
Yeah. We were there. I taped it on our cassette.
Marry somebody loves me. Well, everybody left, ladies and gentlemen, except the home audience.
I can get down to some serious music.
Yeah,
I know we
can put numbers in serious music.
That's right. Now I can play it just for you guys.
Oh, the bread's good.
Somebody loves me. I wonder who. I wonder who. Who she can be.
Come back, go to the door. Let's not go to the door. Oh, maybe it's Tammy. Maybe she forgot something.
Oh, there's glasses here.
Okay, hang on, guys. Hang on, I'll be there.
Hey, hang forward to the door.
Kathy, you want some glasses? Good thing we have a lost and found here. Barbara, are you still out there? Okay, one, take two, ladies and gentlemen. Somebody loves me. I wonder who. I wonder who she can be. Somebody loves me. I wish I knew. worries me. For every girl that passes me, I shout out, maybe you were meant to be my loving baby. Somebody loves me, I wonder who. Maybe, maybe it's you. Loves me, I wonder who. Maybe it's you. How'd you like that ending?
Nice.
Isn't she? Thank you, Barbara. Barbara's admiring the beauty of Mary.
Oh, Barbara's so nice. She's so nice.
She's great, isn't she? What a great addition to Lounge Academy. Barbara and her sister. Want to hear one that's a little rangy? Rangy, it sounds like something that's been in the refrigerator too long.
Yeah.
There's a somebody longing to see. I hope that she turns out to be someone who'll watch over me. I'm a little lamb who's lost in the woods. I know I could always be good to one who'll watch over me. Think of as handsome, my heart, she carries the key. Won't you tell him, please, to put on some speed? Oh, someone who watch over me. That, of course, is a big time Gershwin song. Tina's back. Thanks, Stefan. It is a good song. Nice to see you, sir. I like it when I can see somebody at the donut booth and then see him at Lounge Academy and watching us. So much to do, Tina. Especially when you're Tina. She's got energy, doesn't she? Here she is. She never stops. She lives like 10 people in one, you know, just because she's constantly living life. Right, Tina? Here's one for the teacher you had the crush on in school. Now you'd both be in jail these days. Richie, you ever crush on, like in elementary school? You ever? I guess
kids now.
Did I have a crush on girls in grammar school?
Like a teacher, like when you were a
teacher. Sure. No, I never had any affinity for teachers.
Okay.
Never seen a teacher in my life.
Well, if you had, since you've missed that experience.
I think the reason why is because I had experiences with girls when I was like 11, 12.
You did.
So like turned me off to adults. You know what I mean? Like.
Recently, you mean?
No, when I was 11.
Oh. It's all coming out here tonight. See what happens late at Lounge Academy?
It wasn't abuse.
Stevan, it's... We love seeing you. No, see, I didn't play doctor with... I was too dumb. I didn't get it. I didn't know what the heck was going on. I thought you were really supposed to play doctor. So I cut her leg off. It was a joke. But, there was no drummer to hit the thing. That's Nick. Nick leaves those little tissues. Here's one for Tina, because Tina lives in a schoolhouse. Right, Tina? Tina, do you know Stevan? Say hi to each other. I don't know if you've met at the Tona booth. I don't think so. But Tina, that's what we call Chris Donegan, in case you're confused. She lives right up the street. Old schoolhouse. It's really nice. Did you say I've got a lot to learn? Well, don't you think I'm trying not to learn? Since this is the perfect spot to learn, teach me to learn. Starting with the ABCs of it, right down to the XYZs of it. Help me solve the mysteries of it. Teach me tonight. The sky's a blackboard high above you, and if a shooting star goes by, I'll use that star to write I love you 1,000 times across the sky. One thing isn't very clear, my love. Should a teacher stand so near, my love? Graduation's almost here, my love. Teach me tonight. Teach me at Lounge Academy. Sammy Kahn wrote the lyrics to that.
Howard, did you make this bread with cake?
Yeah, I made the bread. Are you eating the bread?
Banana bread?
No, Mary made the banana bread.
Oh. It's pumpkin bread.
Pumpkin bread.
Very, very good.
Thank you.
Yeah, I can play that if I've got the... Let me see if I could find it for you. It's in one of these. I don't think it's in this book. It's the hardest part about show business is finding the songs in the alphabetic listings. Right, Mary Kunz Goldman?
Yes.
Professional music critic knows that.
Here we go. Here's one for Kate. Yeah, it's quiet around here. It's kind of fun. Sitting around. This one's for Kate. Stavon's girlfriend, Mary. You know Stavon from yes. From our donut enterprise. It's also a regular at Lounge Academy now. And he's crazy about Kate. He wants to introduce her to SpaceX. Send her off to the moon. Great song, great request. Well, it is fun, isn't it, Barbara? We'll do another song. It's just called the Epilogue. What time is it?
10:30.
Wow, it's 10:30. Suddenly,
I saw you there. Though foggy London town, the sun was shining. It was shining over there. Nice job.
Nice job for you. Wow. Wow. A Larry Adler ain't.
Yeah, let me see if I have that Michelle Legrand.
Bring out my gallon of paint.
Song handy. Be nice to remember Michelle Legrand. Richie's good at that.
I think one of the classics, if I'm not mistaken, Root Down. I think this mic is on. It's off. Root Down by, was that Jimmy Smith?
Okay, Richie, I'm going to take a crack at
Go
this
ahead,
one.
Go ahead, brother. You're on your own. No, I won't even stand up here.
No, I want you to be there so I can sing it to you.
Go ahead.
Because Rich is so sensitive about music. He's got such an artistic sensitivity that he's just a great guy to play for. Tell you how year after year you're sure your heart won't fall apart each time you hear her name. No, you feel it's not. can be the best of lovers. Yet be the best of friends. If we can try with every day to make it better as it grows, with any luck then I suppose the music never. Grand man, we just lost the guy. It's amazing. He wrote so much great music.
France.
Yeah, he was a Frenchman. You can tell. Stuff is very French.
Impressionistic forms.
Since we know we're always changing, how can we be the same? Each time you hear with lyrics by Ellen and Marilyn Bergman. So we're talking some major ringers wrote this song. Imagine Michelle Legrand
right
keeping
that,
up with them.
Yeah,
they're kidding me. Well, thank you, Barbara. Great, you know, such great songs. They love your harmonica, Richie.
They did?
Sure.
Wow.
Of course they do. Everybody does. Watching Lounge Academy here on WBIG.Tv. I'm sitting here with Richie Sellers. I better close the show before we start, before we turn the room, and we have to do another 3 hours, right? I'm gonna clean up, do the dishes. Cat'll be happy that we're home. He refuses to watch us on TV. Should we try to write a blues song? Sonny Boy. We're getting into some Jolson now, ladies and gentlemen. You know it's late when you get the L Jolson starts. Jolson on the harmonica.
No,
there.
That was Claire de Lune.
That was Claire de Lune?
Yeah.
I thought it was Sonny Boy.
No, it was Claire de Lune by Debussy.
Oh, Sonny Boy.
You played a French impressionist. I played a French impressionist.
Oh. Shows you. I'm just not cultured enough, I guess. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you back. Made the night really extra great for me. I mean that. LoungeACADEMY, WBIG.Tv. Well, even Richie's leaving.
Well, I got a dentist.
I don't even know where Mary went.
I got a dentist.
I think Mary went to sleep.
Tomorrow morning.
Early. I outlasted everybody.
I got to go to the dentist early. I got to be there at 8. Right up the street on North Street.
Richie will be making an appearance on North Street tomorrow at the dentist.
I'm going to walk.
He's going to walk.
I haven't been there in a year.
It's been wonderful, everybody. Thank you if you're watching live. Good night, and thank you. If you're watching this in reruns, like I'm going to, then thanks for watching it in reruns. Off their clothes and put on their pajamas. Right, Mary?
That's right.
Now you can all tune into your private porn hubs.
That's way over my head, Richie. I gotta get with it.
There's millions of people, like amateurs, just ready to roll.
Really?
Sure. Crazy world.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, everybody.
Good night, Mary. Good night, Richie.
Thanks for tuning in.
Yeah.
We're going to tune out.
I'm going to take these fingers that could create music and end music. And I'm going to press the button, send us off into the ether for another week. And we'll see it. We'll
back
see
to
it.
School next week.
Oh. Back to school for you teachers.
Yep. Got to be struggling. I already got my
thanks,
letter.
Stefan. Thanks, Katie.
Work when I get back.
Oh, good.
It's good to have.
Thanks, Barbara Fisher.
No one wants to see anything else.
Yeah.
They do that so you can't claim unemployment.
Oh.
That's a good thing.
All right. They're talking about arcane rules of unemployment and being a teacher. That's why you have to be smart to be a teacher because you have to be able to understand those rules. So you have to be like H&R Block.
Did you know I took a pledge to the New York State Constitution to provide the best to the children
we have one?
Of the state? Yeah, there's a New York State Constitution. I had to raise my hand.
That must
everything.
Be scary, that thing.
Yeah, at the orientation. So it's about your
you have a God-given right to be taxed to death. that's guaranteed to you in the Constitution.
I hear that's changed now.
New York
I
State.
Pay this year. I hope I
yeah, I don't know what to expect. All right, good night, everybody.
Good night.
We keep threatening to leave. Stefan says good night. He enjoyed your... He enjoyed...
Here before?
No, nobody's been to Donut Tuesday.
Oh, okay, buddy. Thanks for coming. Have a good one.
All right, later, everybody. See you next. Same time, same place. Keep lounging. Don't make any plans. If you miss us, tune in to Donut Tuesday on Tuesday. Watch us selling donuts to the man on the street. Mary and me. Bye.